Never wait for someone to fix things for you, because that is not ever going to happen. You have to set a goal and work hard, dedicatedly, devotedly, single-mindedly. Then things just magically fall in place. And now here is the problem on the screen from change of variables in the double integrals. By using the transformation x plus y is equal to u, y is equal to uv, we have to show that integral 0 to 1, integral 0 to 1 minus x e power y by x plus y dx dy is equal to half times of e minus 1. So we have to transform this Cartesian form into polar form, and then we have to get this answer as half into e minus 1. So this is the problem given. So here what is given, it's very clear that y is given as, so y limits are from 0 and 2, y limits are from 1 minus x, and here x limits are from 0 and x limits to 1. So these are all the things given. See, it's very clear that these are the x limits and these are the y limits. From that I have taken this one. So y is equal to 0, and here if I send this x to other side, this will be x plus y is equal to 1, so which is a straight line. So here x is equal to 0 and x is equal to 1. So with the help of these, I have to show a figure. So this one will be like this. In general, this is origin 0 comma 0 and x plus y is equal to 0. So this is y is equal to 0 line, and this is x is equal to 0 line, and this is a straight line, that is x plus y is equal to 1. Here the point, it is 1 comma 0, and here the B point is 0 comma 1, and this is y axis and this is x axis, and see, and this is the region R. So with our following data, so we have to draw this figure, and we have to transform this into polar form. For that we have a certain equations, that it is given that from the question x plus y is equal to u and y is equal to uv. So what is given, x plus y is equal to u and y is equal to u and v. So I'll change the equations in terms of u and v. So what is y here? So y is nothing but uv is equal to u, and x is equal to u minus uv. So this is our x value. And what is y? Y, it is nothing but uv. So in these two equations, what I have to substitute? So first of all, if I substitute y is equal to 0. So here if I keep y is equal to 0, 0 is equal to uv implies, so u is equal to 0 or v is equal to 0. So if I substitute x is equal to 0, so x is equal to 0, these are the limits, y is equal to 0, x is equal to 0. If I keep x is equal to 0, see what happens here. If I keep x is equal to 0, 0 is equal to u minus uv. So if I take u common, then this is 1 minus u is equal to 0, which implies that u is equal to 0 or v is equal to 1. So if I take y is equal to, see the limit y is equal to 1 minus x, here y limit is from 1 minus x, then see what is y here. So y is nothing but uv, or x plus y is equal to, so here x plus y is equal to 1. What is our x plus y? X plus y is nothing but u, so u is equal to 1. So these are all the equations which I got after substituting r limits. So u is equal to 0, v is equal to 1, here u is equal to 0, v is equal to 0. So when I substitute y is equal to 0, x is equal to 0 and x is equal to 1 minus x, these are the initial limits which are given. So by using this, I have to transform this into polar coordinates. See here, the figure, it will be like this. So this is also origin 0, 0, and if you see, this is u, this is 1. And here also this is 1. So here u is equal to 1. So I can draw like this. So this is, this line is u is equal to 1. And here this is v is equal to 1. And here this line is u is equal to 0. And this line is v is equal to 0. And this is v. And this is u. And this is the region. This is the region R. So we have to shade this part. So this is transformed into this shape. So which shape is transformed? So this shape is transformed like this. So after that, we have to find the Jacobi. So what is x and what is y? So here x is given as, so what is x given? So x is equal to u minus uv and y is equal to uv. First of all, I have to differentiate x with respect to u. Here u is equal to 1, this will be 1 minus v, and dou x by dou v. So if I differentiate with respect to v, here it is 0 and v 1, so minus u remains. So dou y by dou u, for u it is 1, v remains, and dou y by dou v, so v it is 1, u remains here. So first of all, I have to calculate the Jacobian function. So Jacobi of dou x comma y by dou u comma v is equal to, see here the formula is dou x by dou u and dou x by dou v, and here this is dou y by dou u and this is dou y by dou v. So if I substitute all the values here, Jacobian values, dou x by dou v is nothing but 1 minus v, and dou x by dou v value is minus u, dou y by dou u value is v, and dou y by dou v value is u. Jacobian value, it is, if I cross multiply, u is equal to 1 minus v, minus of minus plus, this is uv. So the Jacobi value is u minus uv plus uv. So if I cancel this plus and minus, what is our modulus of Jacobi value? So modulus of Jacobi value I got as u. Now I have to transform this one. So I have to transform this equation. So for that, the formula here is, so this is the double integral of 0 to 1, and this is 0 to, this is 1 minus x e power y by x plus y dx dy value is transformed into the another region r dash into, so in place of y, what we have to write, see here, after transformation, what is y? So y is nothing but uv. So this is uv by what is x plus y. So if I add x plus y, see here, this is x plus y. What is x here? U minus uv, and this is plus uv. So if I cancel this, x plus y is equal to u. I got x plus y value as u into Jacobian function into du dv. So if I cancel this u here for one time, then see, double integral of e power v and the Jacobi, what is the Jacobi value? This is u du dv. And what are the limits here? So the limits are the initial limit. So v is equal to 0 to v is equal to 1, u is equal to 0 to, this is u is equal to 1. So these are the limits. So u varies from 0 to 1 and v varies from 0 to 1. So now if I integrate this equation, then what it will be? That is double integral of 0 to 1. This is 0 to 1 minus x e power y by x plus y into dx dy value is, for e power v, if I integrate, this is e power v by 1, and for u, the integration is u square by 2 between the limits. This is also 0 to 1 and this is also 0 to 1. If I substitute the same thing here, this is e power 1 by 1 minus e power 0 by 1 into, this is 1 by 2. So which is equal to, this is half times of e power 1 minus 1. So anything to the power of 0 is equal to 1. So double integral of 0 to 1, this is 0 to 1 minus x e power y by x plus y dx dy value. I got this equation, this value as half into e minus 1. So this is what it is asked to show, that so in the question it is asked to show that integral 0 to 1, 0 to 1 minus x e power y by x plus y dx dy value is half times of e minus 1. So this is the procedure. So we have to transform and we have to draw the figure and then we have to solve. So the next question here, this is also very important. So transform the Cartesian form and hence evaluate. So again, we have to transform this one, Cartesian form. So this is transform to Cartesian. So this is in the polar form. So polar to Cartesian form this time. So this one, so how we have to start this? See, it is given that, so we have to transform to the Cartesian form. So 0 to pi, and this is 0 to a, this is r cube, this is sine theta, cos theta into dr d theta. This is in the polar form. First of all, this is a circle equation, and this is zero, and this is x-axis, and this is y-axis. So this is A, this is B, this is C, and this is a small strip, and this is R is equal to A. First of all, what is given here? The equation of integration is given by the R limits are from. So the R limits are from R is equal to 0 to R is equal to A, and theta is equal to 0. So these are the theta limits. Theta is equal to pi. So these are the R limits and these are the theta limits. So it was given first of all. And if R is equal to 0, what happens? Since R is equal to 0, so what is x is equal to r cos theta? If r is equal to 0, then 0 into cos theta, what it is? So x is equal to 0, and we know that y is equal to r sin theta. And if I place r is equal to 0, 0 into sin theta, then y value is also 0. If r is equal to 0 implies we got x is equal to 0 as well as x is equal to y is equal to 0. If I place r is equal to a, so we have that x square plus y square is equal to r square. So then x square plus y square is equal to a square. So this is the thing. So this is the thing which is needed. It is a circle equation with radius r. And now, so we have to transform into Cartesian form. So how we are going to transform this one? So this is a complete circle and 0 to pi. So here the x values and y values. So for y, what are the y limits? So y square is equal to a square minus x square. So y is equal to root over a square minus x square. So y varies from, see here. So if I want x limits, we have to keep y is equal to 0 in this. If I keep y is equal to 0 in this, x square is equal to a square. Then, so x value will be plus or minus a. So this is plus or minus a value. So now the x varies from minus a to plus a, and y varies from, see here, y varies from, this is y varies from 0 to root over a square minus x square. Now we have to calculate this value. So limits are ready here. So we have to find this value, that is 0 to pi. So these are the theta values and these are the r values, 0 to a. This is r cube sine theta cos theta. This is dr d theta. I'll transform it into, see here. So x value ranges from minus a to plus a, and y varies from 0 to root over x square minus a square. And so this I can write as r cube. I'm splitting. This is r sin theta and this is r cos theta, and I can write as r dr d theta. We know that in polar coordinates x is equal to r sin theta, y is equal to r sin, x is equal to r cos theta, y is equal to r sin theta, and dx dy is equal to r dr d theta. If I substitute the same thing here, so x is equal to minus a to plus a, y is equal to root over a square minus x square. In place of this, I can write as x. In place of this, I can write as y. R dr d theta, I can write as dx into dy. So here, x is equal to minus a to plus a. Now I have to integrate with respect to y. So if I integrate with respect to y, for y, it will be y square by 2, 0 to root over a square minus x square into dx. Into this one is dx. So if I substitute this one, the value, that is x is equal to minus a to plus a, that is in place of this one, that is root over a square minus x square whole square by 2 into dx. So that is x is equal to minus a to plus a, this is x into a square minus x square, so this is half into dx. So if I keep half aside, so x is equal to minus a to plus a, this is x into a square minus x square into dx. So here, since the integrand is odd function. So if it's an odd function, even though we calculated or integrated, so this value will be 0. Therefore, we got the value as 0 to pi, r is equal to, this is a theta, 0 to a, r cube into sin theta cos theta dr d theta value we got as 0. And this is how we have to solve. And thank you so much. I'm extremely grateful for all my viewers for watching these videos. Please pass it on to your friends because they also need it. And meanwhile, subscribe to this channel, share it with your friends, and take some time to raise your thumb if you really like this video. Thank you so much.